He's gonna kill everybody. Went and took a break. Got some snacky foods from my little hotel. If you're just watching the second episode, not the first one, I don't know, maybe you really like the second episode. I am in a hotel currently with a fun little setup. I really, you know what's funny is I'm actually getting kind of impressed by the little sound, not soundproofing, whatever you would call this, making less reverb. I'm just, you know, I'm learning stuff. So yeah, that last episode was nuts. I went on Reddit afterwards just to see what people were thinking about the first episode, and there were people talking shit about that animation. Look, it wasn't the greatest animation ever, but I was like, this is pretty good for it. What did I say? I said for an Amazon Prime superhero show, this is surprisingly decent animation. And when I found out that the studio had like 100 followers and they made like Bob the Builder before, I know, something like that, I was like, yo, this is pretty decent for some random no name. So I don't know what people are talking about on Reddit. People are crazy. I feel like I went pretty in depth on what I think is going on last episode, so I don't want to talk too much. I just wanted to mention that Reddit thing, say hello again. How are you doing? Once again, show off that little, you know, my little recording studio that I got going on tonight. I don't think I'm going to watch the third episode, though. I think I'm going to watch Falcon Winter Soldier episode 2 instead. So we'll see. But here goes nothing. Like I said, man, got to give Amazon and HBO, or man, they're coming for that Netflix crown. Like HBO Max, man. I am a fan of HBO Max's lineup. And Amazon is just getting better and better. They got The Boys. They got Mr. Robot now. They got this now. I'm trying to remember. They have Expanse. Oh, this is the security guard. I can't tell if he's going to just constantly have horrible, if he's like Jack Bauer and just horrible shit's just going to keep happening to him every. Oh, there's my answer. Oh, okay. It was a burger? No, he saved you. Aww. God damn. That looks like when Negan shows up. Shadow. I feel like this is like some government agency that monitors soups. Who are you going to be able to bring back? What the f- Nanosuscitation? I feel like either he's going to pretend that he was part of that he got attacked too. Jonah Hex. What I was gonna say is either he's gonna pretend that he got attacked too, or nanosuscitation's gonna bring the immortal back. Oh, he's the immortal, that's right. Maybe no matter what happens to him, there's some, anytime I see somebody drink coffee on screen. Ever since Holden on The Expanse. If you like Amazon Prime shows and you watch The Expanse, not to brag, pretty big Expanse fan. So if you want to check out those reactions. What is the problem with this animation? I really don't, like, I don't, like, were they expecting Disney? Ah, so this is S.H.I.E.L.D. Gotcha. So one of the things on Reddit said that the Invincible thing is obnoxious. I'm like, hey, it works. No, okay, so he's not Jonah Hex, he's Nick Fury. One murdered the Guardians of the World last week. We tried like hell to bring them back, but no one was even surrounded. Okay, so they did try to bring back Immortal, but it didn't work. Also tried to wipe them all out. Why? They're superheroes. There isn't a supervillain alive. Mm-mm. I feel like she probably knew. Yeah, like the fact that they all know that they're all on a first name basis. She probably was like good friends with all the Guardians. No, you're not. What? The Skrull are invading? Nice. That was a pretty sweet little landing. Yeah, there's a first. I was gonna say, shooting an old grandmother point blank. Yeah, she would have died anyways, you know. You did what you could. Here's this. I made a big deal about voice actors last episode, and no, there's no way it's her. You're not, I'm gonna keep my hands up the whole time. I'm not checking the Amazon. I need to hear her voice again to make sure. One more time. I wanna check all their voices right now, but her, I'm pretty sure I know. Is that Britta? I was literally just saying on the Falcon Winter Soldier, because of the Russo brothers, how like I am a die-hard Community fan. If Britta is a superhero right now, I'm gonna lose my shit. So I'm gonna check, right? It's Britta. Oh shit, Zachary Quinto? And that's fucking Rafi. That's crazy. Rafi and Britta as superheroes. This is already the best episode ever. What the hell?
I don't know what you say, but I think I speak for everyone here when I say I never want it to happen ever again.
Damn it, I should have waited to check out his voice because I would have definitely been able to know that was Rafi. But Britta. I can't believe Britta's in this. Oh, I thought she died.
He's clear.
That's pretty badass.
I'm trying my best. I'm trying to be my dad.
He tried. Yeah, see, this is the kind of shit that I always... Like, if any of you have ever read Ultimate Spider-Man, it's... I like it better when it comes to like the really messed up stuff that a superhero would have to go through in the real world and then go to high school.
Jesus, Mark, I'm so sorry. Did they catch you, did it?
No.
Speaking of someone who's been attacked in this stupid city.
Like, yeah, this is boring animation, but who cares? It's them talking. I'm not expecting them to have...
That's right. We need to talk.
I like this. I don't think I've ever heard Britta in a animated series before.
I never recognized you before.
No one does. It's a psychology thing. If you don't expect to see a superhero in your school, you don't see a superhero in your school.
The way she's animated looks fantastic. That Reddit is like really annoying me now.
Right?
To Britta, to Jillian Jacobs. Yeah, you.
Everyone freezes their first time.
It's funny too because people were saying on Reddit how I guess the sound is off, the sound levels, the fights, and but because I'm watching it on the iPad with a pretty low volume and subtitles, I feel like I don't have any problems.
Why don't you come by and meet the team?
So now is she the romantic interest, or is the other chick the romantic interest? Siler.
Oxidized and corroded.
I don't think I've ever heard Zachary Quinto in a animated series either.
Time runs faster wherever they come from.
His voice sounds familiar, but I'm never going to be able to place it.
I'm going to need his help.
Why?
Awesome.
One giant shit show to another.
Let's see, who is it? Huh, Walton Goggins.
That's not good news at all.
Yeah, I would have never... That's another on the... I've never heard him in an animated series.
Everyone. Come on, you heard the director. Move it.
Walton Goggins. What a weird choice.
Was it hiding?
Hellboy? Hellboy detective?
Sir, who the
Damian Darkblood.
Demon detective.
I'm here for it.
Seven superheroes murdered. Strongest man on the planet almost dead.
Clancy Brown. Hashtag Clancy Brown for Duarte. That's another voice actor like I like with all my heart. Anytime I hear Clancy Brown's voice, I get happy.
Ready?
I feel like she's gonna follow them. No? All right.
Try to keep up.
Awesome. I love this. I love this so much, it's not even funny. I've been kind of digging their music selection too. Was Cage the Elephant last time around? I don't know what song this is. I'm trying to lower because I always feel like it's gonna get copyright nonsense. Cool. This is Titan's Tower. Oh, they're together. All right. Nice job, Rafi.
Couldn't have won that fight without you.
Oh, except we did.
Oh, he's a dick.
Invincible. My name is Robot. Apologies for Rexplode.
Rexplode. What a stupid name.
Which one of you do I look at when we talk?
I've created this detector to warn us if they return.
Ah, oh, because we almost missed all the explosions and the screaming.
I just started, me and my sister just started watching Brooklyn Nine-Nine. I've never seen it before, and when Rafi showed up, I was just like, Rafi!
Yeah, I mean, of course. Just text me, I guess.
I have to figure out whether or not Steven Ewan's been in anything else as a voice actor, because I feel like I know his voice, but not as Glenn.
A day ago, you said I had no chance. That was before everyone saw you in school. Everyone saw that?
She already has a boyfriend.
Other than she's amazing and you're kind of basic. Thanks for that,
William. I'm gonna go hang out with her for a second.
Go where?
That reminded me of every time in Power Rangers. They'd all be hanging out and then all of a sudden, and all five of them are just like, we gotta go over here for a little bit. We'll be right back. Like, I feel like there's supposed to be Skrull, but all I can think about is Piccolo in a Vegeta costume.
Ready for this?
Yeah, I think so.
I get why he has the eye things, but I feel like that's the only design choice I'm not a fan of. Kind of reminds me of Arthur from The Tick. Oh shit. I'm trying to think, what's his name? Gold Balls from the new X-Men series. Oh shit. He's taking out all of these guys now too. Yo, this show is so brutal. Nice job, Britta. You didn't Britta that. No, no, don't kill Britta. Don't do it, don't do it, don't do it. You can kill everybody else, that's fine, but don't kill Britta. Damn, these guys came prepared. Where's S.H.I.E.L.D.? Where's S.H.I.E.L.D. right now? Don't! Don't! No! Nice. Alright, cool. After that last episode, I don't know. What? Okay. Still, did he kill the dude? No? Where's the rest of them? Weren't there like 100 of them? Ah, they're like Bishop. Uh-huh.
Destroy their wristbands.
What? All of them?
Yeah, like that animation looked, you know, 3D cartoony, but whatever. I don't expect flawless animation this entire show. But I feel like they're doing a very adequate job.
49,000
kilohertz. It's gonna emit a sound wave that... Yeah.
Next time, Gadget. Next time.
Way to go psycho there,
Invincible. Man, shut up.
Don't get me wrong. That was amazing. But also, the scariest thing I've ever seen.
Don't ever point that at me, okay?
Mom, says you've been keeping the planet safe for me.
Mom's exaggerating.
He's doing it like Omni-Man, not J.K. Simmons, but I feel like Omni-Man's doing a good job of playing it cool. No. Fighting practice now? Yeah.
It's like you're not even trying.
He's back. 15 minutes till he's breathing our air.
Who? I mean, obviously I'm not supposed to know yet.
Just knock some sense into the guy and throw him back where he came from.
We've got a suit for you. He doesn't have to? Nice. I wasn't sure if he didn't have to or not. Didn't he black out last time, though? Maybe his powers hadn't kicked in enough? Cool. Who's this? Seth? I don't know if I'd be able to recognize him behind that voice modulation effect.
Oh, I'm not the same guy.
Well, sucks to be you then. Really? You tried this already?
You told him what to do. Thanks for the tip.
Maybe you'll do after all.
What are you talking about?
He shows up to challenge.
Are you using your time
now? Hey, time out. I don't even know who you are.
Oh, you don't?
Sit. It's his chair.
All right, I'm an evaluation officer. Planets.
That's pretty cool. This is the second episode.
Okay, well, as long as I don't get fired, I'll see you around. Sorry.
That's really cool.
Wow.
Hell yeah.
Cool. Right, just go over the field one time.
I got a distress call from the Guardians.
She knows he's lying.
Woke up in your hospital. That's it.
Nick Fury knows. I got one. Mm-hmm. He's gonna have to kill him. They're back again. Let's go.
I'm sorry I kicked your ass, okay?
Oh.
Thanks.
Amber Bennett also wants to know if you'd like her number.
Hello?
God damn it. Oh my god. Yeah, Brax Moy. We get it.
I have bad news.
Oh, robots got bad news, everybody. Did you hear that?
I want to see. Damn it. I kind of want to read the comics just to see how much of that was actually scripted in the comics and how much of that was them tweaking it just a little bit for. What's his name? Jason Mantzoukas? I'm real tired of this asshole. Come on. He's just gonna Homelander. Does he have laser vision? I don't think he has laser vision.
My turn.
Yeah. No, fuck that. Stop letting them go. Go through the portal. He's gonna kill everybody. He's gonna come back, but he's gonna have killed that entire species. And he'd be in the right? I mean... That's like...
But taking on aliens in another dimension.
That sounds like him.
Tuesday.
For me,
sure
it was Tuesday. There's no way that wasn't a reference.
You don't seem to understand.
You're not trapped in here with me.
Oh.
It's mine to conquer. Mm-hmm. That looks cool enough. Come on. Come on. How does anybody talk shit about the animation in this show? It aggravates me. How long has he been here? Oh, that's right. It time exists like differently. He was gone for like 2 years. Wait, hold on. Is there a... Nice.
I need the room.
Damien now, Darkblood.
There's 100 supervillains who don't leave a trace.
I know. You don't listen.
I've checked them all.
You're mentioning your idiotic thoughts to anyone, and I mean anybody. I'll make sure they're the last thoughts you ever have. You understand me?
Is he covering for Omni-Man because he knows? I feel like he knows it's Omni-Man. Yeah, exactly.
The killer's still out there, Dom.
No.
Decide to finish the job.
No. I feel like he knows. I cannot believe Britta is in this show. It just makes me so happy. Like, I always say how I have a rule of Lost. If you've ever been to the channel, I say this a lot. But I have a rule of Lost where if you were ever in Lost and you're in another show, I will watch every episode of that other show just because you are in Lost. Same thing for Community, with the exception of Chevy Chase. After that, I feel like I'm good. Although, you don't really see, like, Joel McHale, I'm not watching all these little game shows. But Danny Pudi, like, I love DuckTales. Larry, I'm on DuckTales. Donald Glover, I love Atlanta. I was hoping to see him in concert, but I don't think that's gonna happen. Chang, whenever I see him, I get happy. I'm trying to remember, Shirley had a show, but I don't think I ever watched it, actually. Oh, fuck, that's all right, so that's a lie. I haven't watched Glow either with Allison Brie, although I have watched every episode of BoJack Horseman, so. But Britta? I love Britta. Man, like, I still can't get over, because I was talking about last episode how I don't like when you hire super famous movie stars to be voice actors. But, you know, I figured out what the word I'm looking for. This show and their picks when it comes to voice actors as stars is very nuanced. Yeah, that's the word I was looking for. Like, this has such a nuanced cast. It's famous people, but not so famous that it completely overpowers that they're actually bringing, like, they're bringing it to the table, you know? Like I said, I don't know how, I don't remember his name, Rexplode? Yeah, that was his name. I don't know how much of that was just them letting Rafi be Rafi, or if that was just actually how he is in the comics, but Rafi crushed this role. That was awesome, but it was also the scariest shit I've ever seen. Zachary Quinto, he was already Spock, so I feel like he's had practice being a robot. And Britta, that's so crazy. As soon as Omni-Man went into the portal, I knew it. I'm like, man, there's about to be a genocide up in this picture. And the fact that he had a beard, maybe not 2 years, but I feel like he was there for like at least like 2-3 months, and it looked like he was just murdering people the entire time he was there. Oh man, I'm really, really liking this show. Oh yeah, Seth Rogen, man, a lot of shit happened this episode. These episodes are like, a lot of stuff goes down in one episode. In this episode, the investigation into the murder of the Guardians happened. He had his first fight with any kind of, you know, supervillain. Damien Darkblood is on the case. He meets the Teen Titans. He finds out that one of the Teen Titans goes to his school. They start hanging out. Amber finds blackmail material on Todd to make him apologize to Mark and give him her number. They fought the same dudes like 5 times. He went into the thing, killed the whole species. He fought the guy on the moon. So much shit happened in this episode. My head hurts. Oh, I am really liking this show so far. I'm happy I did all this. What else? So yeah, Walton Goggins' character, I feel like he knows what the deal is. but he wants to keep it close to the chest for now. Like, if when he was like, if you tell anybody, I'm going to make sure it's the last thing. Keep it surveillance. We need to make sure that no one hurts them. I feel like he's making sure everyone's ass is covered, but he's that little, they always think they're smarter than me. I don't know. I'm saying like 95% sure that he knows it was Omni-Man. It was Tuesday. There's no way. There's no way that that wasn't a direct reference to Raul Julia as M. Bison. I was worried when he was badly hurt, but going into interdimensional portals to fight an alien species, that is Tuesday. But yeah, what I was saying earlier is that how in Ultimate Spider-Man, he goes through, like, Spider-Man already goes through some crazy shit, but Ultimate Spider-Man went through some, like, really crazy shit. And then he had to go to school the next day, and it was just like, yeah, I could see how that might mess a kid up around his classmates. It's funny, I was such a dork growing up that I used to pretend I was getting superpowers and it was hurting me in the middle of like class. I'd just be like, I have to go to the bathroom, and I'd come back and be like, no, I'm fine. Everything's cool. Everything's fine. I was a weird kid. Okay, so animation-wise, I know I was talking about it a lot during the show. I feel like I can narrow my thoughts down now. All the CG shots of the Flaxons running didn't look bad. It looked like it was obviously 3D, but it was obviously, there's no way they're going to animate that. Why would you? And then the only thing that I can say about the genocide scene is there were like two or three moments where there was just like a not a splash page, but just a picture of Omni-Man doing this, and he just like freezes. He's like, and that would have taken the animation rating for this episode down for me. But then you got some really cool flying through buildings and shit blowing up behind. Like, it looked good. I'm fine with this show. Do I want to watch a third episode? What time is it? 3:22. I spent all day setting up this little studio thing. I don't know how. I'm probably not going to be able to have a whole lot of time to record stuff in the next couple of weeks, so I might as well try to get as much cranked out as I can. I can sleep tomorrow, whatever. I guess I'm going to need to get some more coffee to put this in. All right, so you might get me in this outfit for episode 3, most likely. We're gonna find out. All right, I'm tempted to read the comic, especially because I want to find out about Rexplosion, but I'm just gonna ask you guys instead, because I want to be completely surprised by this show, because I'm really enjoying it. So in the comments, let me know, does that whole scene with him screaming and just all of Rexplosion's like mannerisms, was that how he was in the comics, or do you think that that was them letting Rafi be Rafi? Let me know. And I hope you guys have been enjoying these. Hope you guys are enjoying my little hotel palooza. I was doing Uncle Palooza last week. Now I'm doing Hotel Palooza. All right. I'll see ya later. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this artwork from this episode. It was cool. I enjoyed making it. I do a piece of fan art for all my reactions. So if you'd like to see more artwork from different shows, check out the rest of my channel. Thanks for stopping by the bar, and may all of your runnings be cool.